Well, masks did not slow the spread, didn't just slow the spread of COVID. Now that most mask mandates are gone, the CDC says more people are catching the flu this year. The virus was nearly non-existent last winter when mask mandates were in place. Here in Massachusetts, flu cases are up 84% this week. While that's an increase, the CDC says cases are still minimal and the severity risk is low.